was actually my first time winning as a singles player. I won last year as first doubles, and the year before that I think I lost in the semis. So it was the first time, and it was really exciting because it's my senior year. I played really well. I was really proud of the way I played, and I was really proud of the team as well because we won as a team, and it was a really big achievement. We do, obviously, because, you know, we never go into a match cocky. We always expect the best from our competition. We don't like to think, oh, we're undefeated so far, so we can just keep doing it. We just take it game by game, and you know what? We just kept winning because we have the right mentality, and I think that's what makes us such a strong team, is because we always know the right way to play. And yeah, it was a really busy week. Everyone had so much stuff going on. We have States coming up this weekend. So it was really leading up to States for our singles and first doubles. So yeah, it's amazing to like keep up this pace and just like keep winning all these good matches.